Hello, it's Carwin Herbert here from BBTV. I'm just here with Frank Warren. How are you doing today, Frank?
I'm good. Well, I'm saying I'm good. I've got the mask on, so I've got a bit of a heavy cold and a sore throat.
Yeah, and just taking precautions. Obviously, big fight. Don't want anything to go wrong.
Correct.
Okay, so looking at Saturday, how do you think Tyson's looking as he's going through his media workout at the moment?
He's looking really good. This is the best shape he's been in physically and mentally, and I'm delighted.
Great, and obviously his opponent hasn't turned up. What do you make of that?
Well, apparently their plane has been held up. They've had a delay on it, so it is what it is. And we just get on with it. He'll be here tomorrow for the press conference.
Excellent, and like Tyson's a pro, and he's been a pro throughout, doing all the media duties pretty much on his own. Could you have asked of more from him?
Well, at least, you know, thank God it's Tyson and not another boxer. He's got massive personality and it's only him who could carry it. And the proof is in the pudding. We've sold 94,000 tickets.
Cool. And then on the undercard, we've got Tyson's stablemate and his brothers, Isaac Lowe and Tommy Fury, and Anthony Kakache. What can we look forward to from the undercard?
I think those Kakache's fight and Isaac and Nick Paul, I think are going to be really good competitive fights. Really good competitive fights.
Yeah, and Tommy's obviously got a 10-1 opponent, which is a live opponent. If he looks impressive, that Jake Paul fight is potentially still there.
Fingers crossed. We all hope so. We all hope so.
And then you've got many shows coming up after this. So next week is Echo Esserman, Zach Parker versus Demetrius Andrade. What sort of undercard can we look forward to for the Andrade versus Parker fight?
Excellent Midlands undercard. We put it together, we'll be announcing, because some of the guys fought on Saturday, so we should be announcing, get this show out of the way, and then Monday, Tuesday next week, announce the rest of it. There's some good fights on there.
Excellent. And then David Haye obviously came out with comments recently where he backed Dillian White. John Fury doesn't want him on punditry. What do you know about what's happening with that?
Well, you've got to ask BT about that. But look, David Haye's, and I'll get on well with David, he's always picks against Tyson.
And just finally, what's your prediction for the main event on Saturday night?
I think it's going to be a real good quality fight, and I expect Tyson to prevail.
Excellent. Thank you for your time, Frank.